animal-assisted therapy, and helping people to read. More and more people are coming forward and admitting that they can't read. This is something that's very serious, and no one should be left behind when they cannot read. Having the ability to read is something that everyone should have, and now there are ways to make this happen with new animal-assisted therapy and literacy programs that are out there now. It's true that many animals are helping people read increasingly. Many students are using the animal-assisted therapy to help them get through the different process of reading and understanding what different words mean. It's important to make sure that you're thinking about what's going to be best for you and your situation, and then go after the dreams that you have of reading and being good at it. There are many bigger problems that are becoming bigger and bigger for helping students of any age read. Anyone should think about this amazing and very encouraging program. If you or someone that you know cannot read well, getting involved in the animal-assisted therapy and reading project is a great idea, and one that will make improvements to so many lives. Many animals are able to help a child through a particular time in their life. One of these times may be reading. It can be hard for a child to learn how to read. Sometimes it can be a very long and drawn-out process. It may take a long time for a child to learn the process of reading, but with the help of a trained animal, reading can be fun and more enjoyable to learn for any person. If you're not sure about this idea and how it works, you should go online and do some research. You may even be able to speak to someone that's already been through the training process and see how it affected their life for the better. Most of the time, you'll find that there's a strong and very reliable connection between the animal that's used and the person that's being taught to read. Learning to read is so vital to any human getting to achieve goals and being very successful in life. If a person cannot read, it's going to be hard to do anything. This is the main reason why so many programs are introducing the animal-assisted therapy option and bringing to many areas around the world. It's helping and making a difference in so many ways. Reading is important, and there's no better way to learn than with an animal by your side. If you enjoyed the video, drop us a like and share. If you want more videos, subscribe now.